Right, welcome back to part four. So, let's get Ellie down there now to the chalet. See if we can save Joel.
Tommy?
I have to apologise a little bit. The sound was a little low on the last few videos, so I've just put it now to a level which is a bit easier on the ears. And you shouldn't have trouble hearing, so... I thought that was something there. I just saw like a little glimmer and I thought it was something to pick up.
Joel? Tommy?
Let's see if they're still in the chalet. Where are they? That's the key. All their crap's here. Where are they? Right. Let's go. Holy crap.
Get her down!
Get off me!
Get her hand!
Get the fuck off me!
Bitch! You got her! Look, you got her! Okay?
You're gonna fucking die!
What's going on?
Let him go!
Who is that?
Let him go!
She snuck in!
Why aren't you posted up outside?
We didn't think anyone was gonna show up.
What the hell did you expect? We gotta get out of here before the whole town's on top of us. You're done.
You want what I want, right?
End it. Now.
Joel, get up. Joel, fucking get up! Please stop! Please don't shoot! Joel, please get up! No!
Shit. That's nasty. Still a bit of brain on the end of the club. Also, where the hell's Dina? Where's her friend?
Down here.
I actually can't believe they killed Joel.
Could I sit down, please?
Yeah.
The story really does grab me. I mean, I've got a pit in my stomach. Like, I can't wait to get revenge now.
Marie wants to make sure you're eating.
She can't stop us.
To have the guys that we would need to do this smart, we'd be leaving Jackson vulnerable.
So they just get to get away with this?
Nobody wants that.
Yeah, but that's what's happening.
What if we get hit by hunters again?
Is this you talking or is this her?
It's a valid point.
If it were you or me, Joel would be halfway to Seattle already.
No, he wouldn't.
He absolutely fucking would be.
Well, we don't even know for certain that they're from Seattle.
Washington Liberation Front. That's what you said was on those patches.
What if they stole those jackets?
That's...
What did WLF move?
What are you doing? You know what? I'm leaving tomorrow. And if you want to come with me, great.
You have no idea what you're walking into. You don't know how large that group is. How armed?
I don't care. You can't talk me out of this.
Give me a day to talk to Maria. Okay? There's got to be some folks you can spare.
And if she won't budge?
Well, I'll figure something out. One day. Please.
Thank you. stop at his house before we leave. I just have to pick something up. I couldn't get to the horses. Looks like Tommy took one. Now Maria's got the stables locked down. Fucking Tommy. We'll figure something else out on the way. A car or a horse or something. Okay. This makes getting to Seattle a lot harder. Then it's gonna be harder. You can still change your mind, you know? I know. I just don't want you to feel like you have to. Ellie. You go. I go. End of story.
I'm really intrigued how this game's going to unfold now in terms of the story because... I was not expecting... Joel to die. I mean, this early in the game, you know, I can understand maybe at the end, but I thought it'd be, again, another mainstay character. I get it's more focused around Ellie this time, but... Yeah. Very sad. So now we're going to go and, ruffle through his belongings.
Hey. What do you need? I can go get it. I want to do it. Okay. I'm okay.
Maybe he's left something behind for Ellie. Let's have a real good look around. Good size telly.
Dino, I guess. That was a good day.
Right, I guess I can't take the telly with me then. Let's find something useful. Right, let's head upstairs and see. See if there's something better up here than there was downstairs.
Thank you.
Okay, what's in the shoebox? Just for sweet justice, that needs to be the gun that Ellie uses to kill Abby. Okay? That would be poetic justice. Right, have I been everywhere? I've not missed anything, have I? No, okay.
Maria, I'm headed to Seattle. I wish I could let it go, but I can't. I have to bring these people to justice. Ellie's gonna try to come after me, but stop her. Take her guns, lock up the horses, maybe lock her up. Buy me some time so I can end this. Love you always, Tommy. He's gonna get himself killed.
He should have taken me with him. You should have given us a group to go after those fuckers.
I wish I could.
You gonna try to lock me up?
I'd prefer that you stay.
That's not gonna fucking happen.
I prefer that you stay, but I know you better. You going with her?
Yeah.
So you're just gonna sneak out of here?
Yeah.
On foot? I told the stable to let you out with your horse. Grab some ammo, too.
Thank you, Maria.
Just, do me a favor and bring my dumbass husband home in one piece, please. Get going, you're losing light.
Hunter was on top of him, drowning him, and Joel couldn't get to his gun. Jeez.
Were you scared?
Well, I didn't even think. I just ran in there, grabbed his gun, and shot the guy in the face.
How old were you?
14. How old were you when you first killed someone?
We talking infected?
No. Fully conscious. Non-fungal person.
10?
Wow. What happened?
Guy was coming at my mom. I stabbed him.
Shit. You got me beat.
Yeah, I'm a real badass.
So how lost are we?
We're not.
Uh-huh. Hey, have a little faith.
You know, in terms of PlayStation 4 kind of era, I had two games in my top two. I didn't have a top three because for me, there was two games that kind of stood above everything else, which was God of War and The Witcher 3. Probably number one, The Witcher, and then two, God of War. But I mean, already I'm making this a top three. I'm not going to say where it falls in the top three, but it's yeah, it's straight in there.
Go. Guess I was wrong. Turns out you do know where you're going.
Okay, so where am I going? Am I going this way or this way? Which way did I come from? Okay, let's go this way. Just feels so vast, like it feels like if I go the wrong way for a little bit, then I'll be miles away from where I should be.
I know. That's what scares me. Set the QZ. Yep. Watch the high spots.
Right, let's just scope this place out before I try and get in. Try and get up here. Get a better vantage point. Aha, so I see a ladder. So then, okay, so you've got to circle round and then go up there, right. Aha. Perfect. It's what I've been looking for the whole time, a map.
Looks like there's some cracks up there in the wall up above.
Found an old tourist map.
Let me see if I can use the map.
That's something.
Okay. I didn't think you'd actually read it exactly like that. I thought it'd actually just turn into like a normal map in a normal game, but I suppose that's realistic. So I want to see if I can upgrade something. So I've got 34. So what else can I do? So this requires receipt. Oh, so hang on. Receipt recipe. So so the recipe is binding, blade, and melee weapon. Hang on. No, no, is that a saying? Oh, okay, I think that's saying once you have a, so you craft it, and then, or so you learn it, and then once you've learned it, you would need those to increase. I think that kind of makes sense. Or I can opt to increase the speed of using a health kit. I mean, to be honest, I only kind of use the health kits when I'm in a kind of an area where there's no one. It's a kind of, you know, a quiet area. I don't try and use them when I'm being attacked. So I think we'll go with the melee upgrades. Yeah, that's good. Kind of a happy accident, didn't mean to actually come down here, but wow, so you got infected, stage 1, 2, let's read this properly. So, stage 1, what's that, cordyceps, is that how you pronounce that? Motor function, fast and agile, usually travel in packs, do not let them swarm you. And then stage 2, they also get a bit cleverer, and they can use the environment to hide, ambush victims, and they'll flank you and attack you from behind. Okay, so you need to check with caution and see, check around for your surroundings. And then three, I think, is it three or four where they become the clickers? So you've got completely blind. Okay, that's three. Acute hearing uses echolocation to seek out prey, keep your distance. They are known for their ferocious attacks. That's the clickers, right? And then four is rare but dangerous evolutions. This is like super clickers. Incredibly strong, capable of throwing acidic projectiles. Okay. Good to know. Hang on, some little areas down here. Maybe there's something in here.
Are these cages? Holding cells.
Okay, there's nothing there.
Soldiers had them in Boston too.
Oh, hang on. Is that something there? Did I just miss that?
Dina, help me up here. Okay. I'll keep an eye out. Just see if you can get the gate open from the other side.
Sounds good.
Okay, let's do a bit of balancing. A bit of balancing out there. Good job. Okay. Right. You don't really have any room to do a running jump. Okay. Man, I didn't actually think I was gonna make that then.
I'm good. Just almost died.
That was a close one. It's just one of those where you don't really get a good launch, then you just think, oh man, I wish I'd done that all differently, but actually it worked out for the best, that's okay. Right, where now? I just climb over? Far too quiet down there. I can't believe there'll be no one down there when I go down. There'll have to be, if not infected zombies, maybe military. Hopefully not anyway, let's see. Let's just get down there. Hang on. It said swap weapon. When I press square, it does something different. Oh, hold it. Okay. Right. So you have to actually go on the weapon and then hold, and then it gives you options. Then you can jump between two. Yeah, they don't usually have bricks lying around unless you need to distract somebody, so there's going to be someone here. Oh, it's for this, okay.
Wonder when this was written.
If I want to. Like, I thought you needed a power socket. I thought you needed some sort of power thing to open the gate, not a code.
That's something.
So what does that mean? Does that mean there are people here and they've just gone out scavenging? Or was that happened a long time ago? Can't actually tell. So, let's go... Okay.
Oh,
Yeah, so it is a power cord you need. Okay. What's the code for?
Everything okay? What was that sound?
I got that gate open. Gotta figure out this one now.
Well, we believe in you.
Thanks.
Right, this looks like console to open it. Main gate, so maybe this is where you need the code. I reckon you probably gotta power something on first, so. Right, I need another brick.
Juice. How's it going?
Okay, it's not letting me climb up. So, I'm obviously not meant to go there. So where would... I need another power socket. But where from? Right, so there's that. Right, it's not out there for sure. Definitely can't go up there. I actually just don't know where I'm getting that power from. It doesn't really seem to be a... He speaks to her, see what she's got to say.
Hey, what's up? There's a circuit breaker to open this gate, but there's no power. How'd you get the other gate open?
It had a generator.
Well, can you use it for the other circuit breaker?
Not sure. Let me see.
Okay, same old message. Hang on a minute. Hang on a minute. Just take this with me, surely. Will it stretch? Can I not just pull it out? Right. Maybe I can throw it over. Yes. Okay. This might not be what you're supposed to do, but let's just give it a go. Gosh, can't see another way. Nah, that's not long enough, surely. Oh, it is. Would you look at that?
Okay.
Okay, what was the code? Hang on. There's the main gate. The main gate is 0512. Okay.
Yes. Well done. Shit.
That's not a good sign. Right, so I'm gonna leave it there before we carry on. I'm having an absolute blast. Like I said, this is already my top three. And if you're watching, then I'm sure, well, I don't know about loving my my recording, but you'll see how good, you know, you'll obviously be loving the gameplay and seeing how good it is. So yeah, please join me for the next part.